Bobby.
Yes.
Gettysburg.
I don't know. How much people got killed?
Come on, scratch a little deeper, Bobby. Who fought there?
Americans.
Americans. How about your ancestors?
Mexicanos?
Yeah. Yoli, help them out. Read the part on the Chicano regiments.
Chicanos?
Or Mexican Americans. It was before we moved to East LA and became Vatos Locos. Oh. Any luck, Yoli? Read a part about Mariano Vallejo and his meeting with Abraham Lincoln. That's it. Paula, help her out. Read the part of 9,000 Mexican-Americans who fought in the American Civil War.
Mr. Castro doesn't say anything about Mexican-Americans.
Well, let me see.
See, that's funny. We were there.
What side do we fight on?
Both.
Who? And we still lost?
Yeah, we still lost. You know what we lost? We lost our legacy. Why? Because we're not in this book. See, if people don't know about it, then it never happened. See, you're learning your history from people that don't know your history. Your blood is in Gettysburg.
What about Vietnam?
Your blood is in Vietnam, too.